Okay. Well, now we've got all the parts we need for making our block. Let's lay them out here. We've got the wedge, or the triangle. We've got a wedge for the bottom, one for each side.
This is looking good.
Yeah, and then we can put diamonds at each corner. And the diamonds are going to come together in the quilt to form the stars that are really sort of the accent point of this quilt.